My name is Pierre-Philippe Beaujean. I'm a professor and associate professor in the Department of Ocean and Mechanical Engineering at Florida Atlantic University. I work with the Center for Acoustics and Vibrations, and I am in particular in charge of the Underwater Acoustics Laboratory. My research comes in two parts. The first part is associated with the work with sound. I use underwater sound to perform studies of the environment. I do underwater acoustic imagery. I also use underwater sound to detect and classify potential dangerous objects such as mine or unexploded ordnance, which is a fancy word for unexploded shells and grenades that could have been left. My work is mostly sponsored by the Office of Naval Research and the Department of Defense. I also do some work with the Environmental Protection Agency in that field. The second part of my work is associated with machine reliability. And in that part, I actually develop technology in collaboration with other professors at FAU to make sure, to ensure that large machinery operate reliably. And so from this viewpoint, the application, the relationship with ocean engineering is that this technology is applied to ocean turbines and renewable energy. So devices that actually produce renewable energy, such as the ocean turbine developed here at FAU. The location of Florida, from our viewpoint, is really key. From an industry standpoint, there is some local industry over here and the Navy present, which actually helps with a lot of the work we do in this laboratory and over here at FAU.